This work by Tony Horton is going to be another 2x2 favorite. Tony is a very private person, but a wonderful painter, and he's given a work to 2x2 for more years than I can imagine. This wall, in fact, has become the Tony Horton wall, or euphemistically named as such. But his ability to handle paint and to evolve as a painter is really quite fascinating. This work in black and white, almost this veil floating down from the heavens, is just magical.